And the gate. And they're off. Winchester Bay going out toward the front. Alabama goal, Cape San Blas in the orange cap. And here's Flying Zombo up and on this early pace. And Bagoga is under keen restraint with one circuit to go. Carlos Lozada and Winchester Bay, a long odds leader from Flying Zombo. Cape San Blas kept close in third. 55 advancing now as they enter the first turn from fourth. Bagoga, Alabama Gold, up the fence. Mission's Dream, Warn, and Second Fiddle's a ground-saving joint last. The opening quarter for Winchester Bay, 24 seconds flat. Racing on to the backstretch. Winchester Bay by three-quarters of a length with Flying Zombo close in tow. And 55 just off them running in third. Cape San Blas gallops along in fourth. Bagoga covers Alabama Gold, who's in behind horses. Mission's Dream now off that fence. Second Fiddle and Warn, those two still partnered at last, with four furlongs to go in the marriage. Half mile for Winchester Bay in 49 and 4. Going into the far turn, Winchester Bay leads Flying Zombo 55. Cape San Blas ground saving both turns from Alabama Gold. Bagoga being asked now to pick up. Mission's Dream is wide as they come up toward the quarter pole. Warn is moving now from out of last. Warn is in behind a lot of horses, still 5 to 6 lengths off these leaders, and Second Fiddle last into the stretch. Three quarters, 1:15 flat. Winchester Bay tackled by Flying Zombo. 55 every chance. Bagoga white blinkers. Down at the rail is Cape San Blas. Warn is on the stand side, still up for grabs. 55 now strikes the front. Warren coming with his late run on the outside. And Flying Zombo up for the wire. Corey Lannery and 55 holding Warren. Flying Zombo is third from Winchester Bay and Bagoga fifth.